Hello, Bookworm family. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm Danny. Go ahead, hit that subscribe button down below. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell because I post sometimes, I guess. We'll get into that in a second. And if you're not already following me on Instagram, please be sure to do that. It is at @the_dancing_bookworm. I have not posted on there recently, but again, we're going to get into that in a second. I did make a Twitter recently, but I have not done anything with it, so I think I'm just going to cut it out and not really worry about it because I just don't have the brain power to do another social media right now. But it is about 1 o'clock in the morning on July 23rd, and I put a hat on at 1 o'clock in the morning because that is the level of my hair issue right now. So, but I've been sitting here. I actually just finished reading Frindle by Andrew Clements, and I actually gave this a 5-star because I thought that it was a really, really good student teacher bond book, and I really enjoyed it a lot. So I was excited, and I'm just laying here. I got a pup on my bed. Emma. Say hi. Say hi, Emma. Say hi. Yeah, she's tired, so she's not gonna say hi. But I also have a fish tank now. I don't know if you guys can see it. Oh, God, don't look at the mess. Don't look at the mess. It's horrible. But right there, you guys can see that. That's a fish tank. I have 4 little tetras in there. I had 4 tetras, and then 3 died because I did not do the things that I was supposed to do with the tank first, apparently, but we fixed it. Talked to the pet store people, talked to my friend who has fish, and they helped me. So I now have 4 little happy little tetras in there, and they're swimming around being all happy and stuff. I like to look at them. Makes me happy. Lots of happiness. Okay, so anyways, this is just the last of videos like this where I just have to give you guys a brief check-in. So sorry if the title of the video scared you. I thought I'd do a little clickbait because I've missed you guys and wanted to scare you, apparently. But this will be the last video like this where I'm just giving you a quick little update into the world of me. But we are going to get back on track, so that's what I want to tell you guys. So I am going to stick with just posting videos on Sunday and an occasional Wednesday for right now till the craziness dies down. I'm also not gonna vlog for a little bit still because I just don't have anything to vlog. Like, I really just babysit, work, and yeah, that's it. So, but wanted to give you guys a little bit of what's been going on. So the reason I hadn't posted in such a long time, and I did talk about this, was my work season, which is my dance season because I'm a dance instructor, got extended. Normally we end the second to last week of June. We ended up ending this past weekend, which is the I think third weekend of July now. I think we're on the third weekend of July or something like that. Second or third weekend of July. So yeah, so that was crazy. Like, I can't even express how worn out and exhausted everybody was. I mean, dancers, teachers, but it is the only option we had with COVID. You know, we were teaching over Zoom for so long. We finally got back to the studio. We had to finish putting our recital dances together. The only place we could find would let us rent it out that day. It was outside at a park. Me and 2 other teachers stayed at the park for 13 hours. It was just a rough time, but we got through it. So ultimately, I really didn't have time to read. I have not picked up a book until Frindle in 2 weeks, and I really read this one because I just needed kind of a brain booster to get back into reading, but I have not had a chance to read in 2 weeks, so this is the first time I've done it. I've also, on top of having the recital, volunteered myself to make our recital DVD because normally we hire out to do that and all that, but we just couldn't afford it this year, so I wanted everybody to have a chance. And I also had to figure out live streaming a webinar so that people who couldn't come to the recital due to medical issues or whatever, like grandparents and stuff like that, were able to see it as well. So that'll be live streaming this weekend. And on top of that, getting ready for my summer classes. We only have 2 weeks off, and then 2 weeks on, and then 3 weeks off, and then we start again. So it's just a lot right now. But I do have the 2 weeks off, which this week is almost over, so I guess I have like 1.5 weeks off now. But yeah, I've just been crazy busy, but I am trying to power through as much of my TBR as possible. I did give up on my reading rivalry for this month, which I feel like is kind of expected because, like, I couldn't do it. I just could not handle it. I have read, I think, four of the 11 books for my TBR now. I am halfway-ish, I guess, maybe, through Extremely Loud and Incredibly Close, because this has been an audiobook, so I've been able to listen to it a little bit, and I am just shy of 100 pages into The Night Olivia Fell. So those two books I have started. I have not even touched Ivy Aberdeen's Letter to the World, Bleeding Earth, The Art of Being Normal, A Whole New World, or The Train to Impossible Places. So I still have about 5 books to read, and it's already the 23rd, so it's not looking like I'm going to finish my TBR this month. But I do plan on posting my Bookerty for August on Sunday, because that will be the last Sunday of this month, and I'm gonna read as much as I possibly can up until then, see how far I can get into this TBR, see what's possible, because technically this is the last Sunday of the month, but we still have until Saturday, so I think I could probably bust out maybe like 4 more books, depending on how babysitting goes, just because I have the week off. So yeah, but I just wanted to let you guys know that I am gonna get back onto my filming schedule, my trek, and all that, and it is going to be Sundays consistently again, and then an occasional Wednesday if something exciting comes up, which so far nothing has, so we'll see. But yeah, I just wanted to kind of check in with you guys, and I was supposed to post this video yesterday, but I lost track of the days, to be honest. I thought today was Wednesday and today's Thursday, so, but you know, it's late at night, so it's kind of like in between. Sure, that's how time and days work. I don't know. But yeah, I just wanted to check in with you guys, let you know that I am back on track, and this will be the last just like little check-in video that you guys get for a while, until probably my regular season starts and things get crazy there, but I don't think my regular season is going to be too bad. Just because it doesn't look like much is changing. I mean, I'm getting some different classes, but schedule wise, it looks like it's gonna be about the same because there won't be school districts to teach. Maybe, I don't know. We haven't found out officially what's happening with schools yet, but I'm guessing they're not gonna have after school activities, so who knows? But yeah, so once my regular dance season starts up again, I should just be at the studio, possibly babysitting the kids during the day. I don't really know. It all depends on what schools look like, and that is so up in the air right now. But for right now, for the rest of summer, I plan on posting consistently every Sunday again. So, you know, turn on that notification bell. I can say that now because I will be posting every Sunday and an occasional Wednesday. And I'm gonna do my absolute best to kind of like stick with it. There were some moments of like, I should just cancel BookTube because I'm just failing. But you know what? I have fun with it, and I think that the days that I do post, I get really excited to make the videos and stuff. So we're gonna stick with it. Just going to kind of limit what I can handle right now and kind of go from there. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this short little video. And I look forward to seeing you guys Sunday for the August Bookerty. Bye!